The question says, a stretched sonometer wire is in unison with a tuning fork. When the length of is increased by 2%, 3 beats are heard per second. What is the frequency of the fork? So we can say let N be the frequency of tuning fork. Okay, so we are using capital N for the tuning fork. I can say for the first case, N1 is N and L1 is L, the original length. But for the second case, they say the length have increased by 2%. So L plus 2% of L, that's like 1.02L. Okay, so length have increased by 2%. So here, when the length increases, the frequency decreases. And they say ke beats jo hai, wo 3 beats per second hai. So yahan pe I can say N minus 3 ho jayega. Now we know the frequency is inversely proportional to the length. Therefore, N1 by N2 should be L2 by L1. So ye ho jayega N upon N minus 3 is equal to 1.02 L upon L. That's like 102 by 100 or 51 by 50. Now we should just cross multiply this. So ye ho jayega 50N. Ye ho jayega 51N minus 3. 3 5 is 15, 153. So 153 ho jayega, 51 minus 50, that is N. And ye hoga hamara final answer.